Hi, this is a video on integration of Hive with Elasticsearch. So these are the versions which I have used for this demonstration. So first we'll put some data into the Hive and then try to load it to Elasticsearch and from Elasticsearch to Kibana to make some visualization out of it. So today I'm using a data set of consumer complaints of banks. So this is how the data will look like. So let's get started. So all the name nodes, data nodes and HDFS services, everything is up and running along with Elasticsearch. So I'm gonna start the Hive shell. I'll use the database destiny. So there are no tables here. So I'll start creating one by one. So this I'm creating a table called complaints with all the necessary fields which we saw in the Excel sheet. Okay, next I'll load the particular data set into this particular table. I'm using a local path. Next, to connect from Hive to Elasticsearch, we'll be needing the jar for connection, which we'll get it in the Elasticsearch official website. I'm just gonna add it inside the terminal. You can even configure it in the hive.hive site XML. And this is to create an external table for Elasticsearch. I've named it as complaint underscore yes. This is normal complaint. This is an external table. So I'm gonna create this table as well. Now I'll just insert the complaint table on top of complaint ES, that is inserting from Hive to Elasticsearch. This will take a bit of time. I'll just pause the video until. Okay, we can see that the data is loaded. So let's check how much rows are there. Complaints. So this is roughly around 3 lakh rows. So let's go to Kibana and I have indexed it as complaint and complaint ES. So let's search for the index complaint. 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 Okay, I can create it. So these are the data fields which are loaded. So as usual, I'll go to visualize to make some sense of data. I'll go to vertical bar chart. I only know this complaint. So what we'll do is in the y-axis we have the count, and in the x-axis we'll add some terms. Let's check out what are the companies. So let's run this. So this is the company name and the count of complaints. You can increase the number of sizes and see various banks and their complaints accordingly. That's it.